Hey, what's up, everyone? I am back on Final Fantasy VII Remake for PS5, going for the Hardened Veteran Trophy. Continuing today, Chapter 6, Light the Way. Let's go. I'm also looking for a manuscript. I think I know where it is.
Nothing but air below us. Shut
up, and I might also get a new materia here.
Okay.
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
Oh no, I have it. Okay, so the manuscript is in the same spot that you get the Chocobo and Moogle materia.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out. Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
Power. Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later. Sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hook.
The lamps are important. But when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
Is that a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep, and after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza. mind us, y'all. Just pass it through.
If only. No holding back.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could. No way to cross that.
We gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about.
I wish they gave the option to take those out before they have a chance to turn on. That'd be nice.
Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to Shinra.
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
Where was Tifa?
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay, at least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
Like that, okay?
I gotcha. Onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear.
So what is it? Is Barrett afraid of heights or tornadoes?
Hey guys, you know,
let me know in the comments.
Are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with
or
a
is it the loud noise?
Maybe? Don't look at the fan. Whatever you do.
Right.
H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turret.
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal
no
with these
No surprises plans. There. Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk? Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't reach this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are. I'm gonna enjoy this!
Piece of shit. Calling lightning. You're mine. Buzz off.
Bring it.
Going in.
Done that on my own.
Sure you could.
That makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
And don't worry, I will be grabbing the two materia that I've passed. Can't get them till later in the level.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up either.
Yeah, speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Buzz off.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got to cover for Wedge, too. One sign.
Don't get killed.
Likewise.
Never again.
buds off.
Not bad.
Heads up, y'all.
So here's how you get the two materia.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor. We're coming. Thought you'd know this place by now.
All right, so I need to head back. Let me figure this out.
Was this the way to the cargo platform?
hard and fast!
Sounds good!
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
There we go.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Got it. Manuscript. Now I can move on and finish the chapter.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling. Back into the sand. Bring it on, Avalanche.
Too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about this stuff. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it in!
So, where are the others?
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you could waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Point to the left! The left!
Wait.
Hurry it up!
Fix those lights!
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now! Quickly!
Hmm.
This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Layout's the same as Reactor 1.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
Let's move.
Awesome. Chapter 6 is completed. I got the manuscript I was missing. On the next episode, I'll be taking on Chapter 7. Like, comment, subscribe, and check out my live streams.
Peace!